Time is stuck inside a giant invisible box. Now he's drawing an imaginary door, and now he's opening his imaginary door, and the imaginary door just shut on his fingers. Now he's doing an imaginary cry.
Switch to Geico now and you could save hundreds on your car insurance. For a free rate quote, visit geico.com or call 1-800-947-AUTO. 15 minutes could save you 15%.
It's time once again, everyone. Time for your favorite day of the week. It is time for the PM show with legend of stage, screen, film, music, and now radio, the man himself, Mr. Robert Conrad.
Yes, thank you. And real estate. Did you see those? My son comes in here right as I'm going on the air and tells me about this house that I'm interested in. But it had to happen at 3 o'clock.
Well, you're a real estate mogul, Bob. You're never sleeping. Man.
Yeah,
you gotta take
real
that
estate
call.
Mogul, right. Yeah, you got that right.
Big, exciting show today, big guy.
Yeah, what's going on?
Talking to Tanya Roberts from Charlie's Angels.
What show are you? Is something going on? You said big, exciting?
Big, exciting show today on the PM show with Robert Conrad. This show.
Oh, yeah,
2 hours.
I'm glad to hear that.
Yeah.
And you are?
I'm Eric Hines.
Yes.
Co-host on the show.
Yeah, and why are you here?
Occasionally, I join Mr. Robert Conrad to kind of keep things lively.
But what happened to...
Younger, not lively.
I'm lively. You're younger.
Okay.
What happened to the other guy?
The other guy. I'm not sure what happened to the other guy.
You know, one of the things I like about the other guy.
What do you like about the other guy?
He's on a holiday in Mexico, and he brought his daughter with him.
Okay.
Yeah, he takes Jen with him pretty much.
That's really nice.
He's a good dad.
Yeah, that is pretty cool.
And I like that.
Yeah. You know, very respectable.
The father of seven. Some of them like me. Some of them whatever. Anyway, we got the great thing to show you today. I'm absolutely amazed. One of the Mouseketeers sent this in, and it is unbelievable. Can we show it?
Yeah, I'm gonna do a little pan here, guys. So bear with me as we move away from Mr. Robert Conrad to show this cake here that was sent to us by Mary, Becky, and Sue.
There they are, right there.
Yeah,
there
three the of the CRN Robert Conrad show fans, listeners, and friends. And boy, this thing is like, talk about real estate, Bob. You could probably build a small two-bedroom house on this cake. It is huge.
Yeah, but there's a lot of people here at CRN, too, so we can share. And, you know, we're going to get to Gary, Brian, John, and before we go in, and Mary Ann, before we go into our emails. So let's go to Gary now. He's been waiting forever. What's up, Gary?
We're talking to Gary from Indiana. Hey, Gary.
Hey.
Go for
happening?
It. We're talking,
hey, Bob. How are ya?
Good. What's up?
Oh, not a whole lot. Just been very busy with work at Bob Evans and have been sending some photo albums of a guy named Harry Morgan to most of my Facebook fans and all across the country. And I have a question about him. Mr. Conrad,
speaking.
Most recently I sent you the photo album of a legendary star who's been in the business since 1942 and has told the most amazing stories of working with male lead stars in two successful series of who happens to be Mr. Harry Morgan, obviously, especially the one with Jack Webb. Now, my question to you is, how in the world can he be one of the stars next to Michael Landon and Susan Sullivan to have three series to stay on the air for more than four seasons straight?
Wow, Gary, that's a pretty heavy question.
Well, God bless Harry. You know, he was a character actor, and I knew of his work, and the answer to that is he was a character actor, and he was lucky to get that much work because we don't get that as actors. And that's the answer to your question. Thanks for waiting all that time.
Alrighty.
You're the man, yeah. Gary. Thanks so much, buddy.
Thanks, Gary.
Wow, Gary really hit you with a heavy hitter right off the bat.
He calls in weekly. He's an authority on these questions.
He really is.
He researches them.
Absolutely.
All.
Hey, guys, we're coming back. Taking your calls, 800-336-2225. It is the PM show with Mr. Robert Conrad. We'll be back right after this.